of the zone and did a nice job in executing that one.
And then a fastball puts him away. Boy, they really set him up well. Had him thinking fastball on the splitter and thinking splitter on the fastball.
Hey, that's a great job. Prior pitch, split finger. Perfect location. LaRoche wants to get extended and try to hit one out. You can see that two-finger sinker. Got a little of the outside part of the plate. LaRoche again gets called out looking on pitches that were just off the outside part of the dish.